These children were being involved in gangs and drugs and prostitution at early ages. 12-year-old girls prostituting themselves. Children getting killed. And children having children.
But thank you y'all for this day. Thank you for this time, Lord.
Our motto became the one who spends the most time in gangs because the streets were empty.
Time on earth is up. If we want to be a part of something bigger than us,
are we gonna stand still and watch our brother cry and not join in the fight?
Keep turning the other eye. In the bigger picture, we're all just a speck of sand.
We can join together and line up hand in hand.
Never leave out any woman, man, or child.
Even if it takes a while,
let's go the extra mile.
We all are one, a spirit lies within. Together we can open doors and lead us where we've never been.
The day will come when we all hear a voice,
a time and place where someone else is counting on us to make the choice.
Just leave.